Maka dia belum. Kapten askar pemberontak pula. Help!
Wayang kulit, or shadow puppetry, has been performed in Malaysia for the past 500 years. So, what's Darth Vader doing in it? You're going to want to ask these guys.
My name is Tintoy Chou, and I design shadow puppets. Many still categorize wayang kulit as a fading art. Our objective is turning it from a fading art into a popular art. The notion of Star Wars is very popular, and I'm a big fan of Star Wars. Even my mom knows who Darth Vader is. So I say, hey, how does it look if I can actually combine these two things into one unique project?
Tintoy couldn't bring Star Wars-inspired puppetry to life all alone. He needed a puppeteer. And not just any puppeteer, a 13th generation master puppeteer.
My name is Muhammad Dain bin Osman, also known as Pak Dain. In Peperangan Bintang, the characters that we use are Sang Kalaveda, Putri Leia, Si Pilong, Artu, Pulau Bala Empire, Askar Pemberontak.
The first time I watched Pak Dain perform, I was actually blown away. He has this knowledge, you know, and expertise, which is why I think that it is very important and essential for our movement.
There was just one thing. The master puppeteer had never seen Star Wars. Well, no problem. Tintoy introduced him to a galaxy far, far away. And Pak Dain was struck by its similarity to traditional Malaysian stories.
The themes of the story, which is about good versus evil. In the main story in wayang kulit, we have a very bad character, Ravan. And in a Star Wars movie, we have Darth Vader. He's also as a bad character. Ram or Sri Rama is a very good character. And in the Star Wars, we have Skywalker as a good character.
Since 2013, Tintoy and Pak Dain have performed around 100 shows all over the world, regenerating interest in this ancient art form.
I hope by performing Star Wars story in shadow play, someday young generation happy to watch wayang kulit and hope they will enjoy watching wayang kulit, and the arts of wayang kulit is not dying anymore.
One of the reasons that we picked Star Wars Episode 4, A New Hope, as our first preview is because we feel the insight that what we are doing is a new hope for wayang kulit.
Hey everybody, my name is Drew Beebe, and I'm here in my terrible home studio that I've made during quarantine, and I wanted to tell you about our new podcast called Great Big Story. It's got more surprising and delightful stories just like this one. So head over to Apple Podcasts, to Spotify, wherever you get your favorite podcasts, and download Great Big Story.